it was fair, man. I was hoping we didn't have a, what was it called, I was hoping someone in this house wasn't playing the same character I was.
No.
Oh, that's right, I'm 20 vitality. What am I thinking? I'm just not used to that. To those numbers.
First, all right. Here we go. We're gonna show this giant pile off. Cyberbiles. Let's see. I'm good.
Okay.
Two.
Yep.
Because that doesn't count first regards difficulty.
Yep.
If you try once it doesn't work, you don't try again.
Two.
Yep.
Three.
Yep.
Three.
Jake, you're always in this, like, the shortest matches of the videos. That's great.
Yep.
Not saying that you die all the time. I'm saying just you're in seven handers, so games are usually faster.
Yeah.
We need to get you a new mat, unless you really like the Jalen Talbain mat.
That's why I kind of asked for your Napalm Man mat.
Oh, yeah, gotcha.
First F.
Do you know what he does?
I am. All my checks are plus one for the chart.
Because he has less foundations than you. Yep. He's our newest player, so you might need to read some cards to him.
No problem. All right, first, have you played against my character before?
Once.
I would take a quick... Just remember his read. If you play a mid-block, it's a seven. You're not going to get to seven. Doesn't matter. Always. Okay. You play a mid block.
Okay.
Doesn't matter to what to. All right. Let's go feather shot before. It's good. I'm gonna pass. It's gonna be a. You have an ace.
Minus one
down. Go down to three. All right. Your hands?
Yeah. Minus another one.
All right, put down a two. Two for two.
Take two.
Got that. All right. We're going to play Golden Ticket for four. It's good. We're going to play Rapid Mega Buster for four. Before it's good. 8,000 degrees. What are you doing? Minus one?
Yeah, minus one from 8,000.
Okay. Sure. Stun two. Your hands. Three mid for one.
Okay. On a seven.
Yep, seven.
Five, six, seven. Full block and. Respond with Templar, so I gain two and draw two.
Alright. Play Apple for you for two, three, four, five. Enhance. Give it plus one, two, three, four damage.
Okay.
Two mid for five.
Five.
All right. And I will pass turn.
Okay.
And these two momentum. This is block. This comes down.
My first Mega Man game was nine. My first Mega Man game was the original one because I'm old. What a champ.
Mega Man 2 on Game Boy, I think.
You guys are all like young.
UFSN, why are you so old?
Battle Network 4 Blue Moon. That game is shit.
I'm so sorry for your butt.
That one is so bad. Don't worry, I got Battle Network 6 now. That one's much better. I'm keeping.
All right.
Two.
Yep.
Four.
Yep. Chris, on the way in that game,
three.
On your turn, or I drew four cards, the first two were both number heat, the second two were both money lost.
Four.
All right.
Toledo.
Dude, they're blanks. They're no box on simple.
That one.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
All right. Mega check against six. If it fails, this deck gets two speed, and next turn also gets two speed.
I got it. Passes. I made the check. I check a three. Right. So, plus two speed. And plus two.
Oh, Pharaoh Man also makes that a full two.
Yeah. I know.
Pharaoh Man's in hands. Check against five.
Four. Damn. Plus two damage.
Yep.
You got it.
Two foundations only.
I have these are my hand, and this is my asset. I have
no foundation.
I have no foundations.
Okay. Two speed.
Sure. Pass.
Throw it in seven high for seven.
I'll take seven. Nine, six, seven.
Yeah.
21.
How much damage did you do him?
Four.
He templated one of mine, but I played an apple for you and fived him.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
Look at his foundations.
He's just like, Jesse's just like, I'm gonna rock with plus two to my checks the remainder. So I am mature.
God, I built a BB head deck and like after you mentioned it, like I really wish I had apple
to
do
that.
That's the card that deck he wanted.
Every time you hit him. Like, he's one of the best starters.
That's a rare, right? That's
yeah.
a rare. I only own one
two
copy.
Two
of that.
One.
I don't know how I only own one copy.
Next step, golden ticket. If my attacks deal damage, you have to commit one.
Okay.
And then I'll activate the golden ticket.
Or maybe you can't just do
Let's see here. Let's go. Mega Ball.
That's good.
My next range attack is minus two.
Okay.
Too low for four. Play super dropkick for four. That's good. The check to play my next fourth pull the attack is plus three.
Throw that trash at him.
That's it's enhanced?
Yeah. And you have to
revoke that.
Okay. When the Mega Ball dealt damage, you had to commit a foundation.
Yeah.
Alright, you're gonna revoke that.
Drawn.
Okay.
Yep.
Drop.
Yeah.
Yep. Alright. Got a. It's currently your hands.
Minus one damage.
Sure. Down to two.
Yep.
Your hands.
Minus another damage.
Go down to one.
They
two act for one.
Like
take one.
Okay. And commit one. Mega Ball for five. It's good. X range attack is minus two.
Okay. He gets minus one from 8,000 though.
Yep. Turn that. Two low for three.
What? He started to slide in three, right?
Yes.
Yeah. And the charge started in four. Three on game one because that one had characters from losses from. Ooh, that blows up
one,
his missile.
Two.
Commit one. Yeah. Six.
Yep.
Chain blade for negative one to for three. It's good. Formula for four.
Seven.
Yep.
5, 6, 7.
Full block.
2, 3, 4.
All right. 8, 6.
Yep.
I'll say go.
First enhanced mage check against 6. If it fails, I draw 2 cards.
Draw 2, sir. Yes.
I'm gonna discard a momentum to give this attack 2, plus 2, plus 2, and your next check gets minus 2.
Yep. Boom, boom. Yep. Pass.
Barrow Man. Check is 5.
Fail. Really fails.
That was a 0.
Alright. Coming at me? Or you got more?
Plus one.
Pass.
If you told me that.
Pass.
Cards in hand?
I have 2.
Okay. Send it in. Mid 7 for 12.
1, 2. Taking a 9.
I don't know. That's a problem we can try out. See?
Waffle.
Yeah,
waffles.
On 4, passes. You guys give it plus 1, plus 1.
Got it. Pass.
Barrow Man?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, no, then plus 1 off 8,000.
Yep. Plus 2 more.
Cool.
Alright, 7.
Give it plus 1 in moral knowledge.
Yep. Pass.
2 speed.
Yep. Pass.
I'm gonna question his commitment to Sparkle Thunder.
Throw it in 6 high for 8.
That 1. You got another attack?
I do.
Oh, that's what it is.
6. Ryu and Boo. 5. 6.
Someone's ending up in the trailer.
Alright, give it 2 speed.
Yep.
Pharaoh Man.
Yep. Ooh, yeah. I think you got me here. Got me on this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got me.
Curse fate, boom.
Boom, boom. Curse fate. We haven't had the curse fate on the other one. Could have first fate.
I could have.
Yep.
But if you had a block, then all of that damage would have been gone.
It's true.
And I didn't know if you had a block or not.
I do have a few things I can block with.
Sideboarding.
Woo. Put those magic cards in there.
I'll do some of that, too.
Is your deck 59?
59 carat plus 59 plus character.
That's sweet. I just didn't know if most of those builds were. Well, I guess there's not that many attacks you could go with. Could you actually go 59 straight attacks? Or do you need
I think having Golden Ticket is really good. Worth it.
No doubt.
I was playing Hanya's main for a while.
Okay.
It wasn't great.
Yeah.
But it had its plays, but like. The problem is, the biggest thing is there are good flex cards. You're like, I'm just going to take these out. And put them in the sideboard and find something.
Yeah, I haven't built him yet. I figured I could just get all my information from you after you start testing everything. is it worth playing? Like, I wouldn't play it at an event. I'm not that ballsy. So. You're a real man for doing that.
I'm going to pile it in. I'm like, that's good happens. All I need to do is, get, lucky 50% of the time, and that's all I need. There's just some decks you just, you get on top of. I just, my bad draw, I'm like,
yeah.
Oh,
But again, seven handers, you should be like an optimal like 60-40.
Oh, yeah.
Or more. Just because of the, you could, if you, especially if you go second, you could probably pump enough damage to put him into like crippled state.
Oh, if I go, well, yeah, go, I can throw four moves on turn one. Mm-hmm. It's like four moves, go.
Yeah.
Like, there are turn ones that I don't want to even like. Like, I should have probably not have played the golden ticket there and just played another attack, and it would have put him in where I could
where you
waft,
could, you
waft
could,
more attacks at him. Like, mm-hmm. We'll see what happens tomorrow. It'll be... if anything, it'll be entertaining, because people are just going to be like, what's going on over there?
Yeah.
And then if it does well, it does well.
Yeah.
I got something else in mind. Cool. But for Worlds. But
oh, yeah.
I wanted to play this because I'm like, I committed to it. I committed to... playing this, I'm like, I'm gonna play this. I want to.
Yeah, holy shit.
I didn't feel like playing Goro or Dimitri or Runica. I didn't. I was like, I could play those all day.
Just play attacks. Yeah. Just kill people.
Not at the think. It's like it's the Protown beat to see all over again. Like, did you win? Okay, I got you.
Yeah.
Like that event was fun. Play mature. It was like, yeah.
All you gotta do is count to five.
Really, it was. But, like, Flash Lightning was. Everybody's like, I'm playing Breaker. I'm like, guess what?
Flash Lightning. Oops. Okay.
And let's see if we can keep this hand.
I'll keep it.
Who got wrecked? I did. The camera took my seat. Damn, I got wrecked, son.
You always just slide that mattress over.
I know I could, but I don't want to.
Let's run this. Alright, make a ball for three. Minus two to next range.
Okay.
Too low for four.
Attempt to fall on four?
Yep.
Four.
Four. It's gonna be for 1-2. It's good. It's a zero mid for five, and my ability of if you block with a, if you, your opponent makes a check to completely block this with a mid block, the check is a, you're checking against a five either way.
Okay.
Yeah. For five.
Go for a partial on a one.
Sure.
Cool, I'll take three.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
All right. I got the hit. That's all I want. Okay. What do you?
Okay, draw two.
Yep.
On two.
Yep.
Pass.
First up, Thumblock Man. We're gonna go Gravity Hole for three. 204 Flash.
Five. Got it. Full block.
Alright. Back to me. Let's go. So Silver Tomahawk for three. It's good. Enhance. If I have Fear Foundations in you, against Sun 2.
Okay.
You're an ants.
Minus three damage.
Minus three damage. Down to two. All right. Stun two. Well, this flips. It's a flip cost.
Flip.
Yeah.
And then stun those two.
All right. Zero mid for two. Got it. All right.
Just a little poke. A
little poke. Super drop kick for four. That's good. Check to play my next four. attack is plus three.
Okay.
Two high for three.
Take three.
Okay. Dragon Bite for 4, 5, 6. Checks plus 4. It's good. Stun 2. Good answer.
Pass.
Powerful 3. So I put it 7 damage.
Okay.
Zero mid for 7.
Take 7.
Alright. Your turn.
Okay.
Air shot.
Passes.
Yep.
Check again. 6. Fails. Plus 2 speed.
Yep.
Plus 2 speed. Pheromones and ants.
Hey.
Plus 2 damage.
Yep.
Cards, man.
2.
Alright. Plus 2 speed.
You got it.
Throw it in a 7 high for 7.
5, 6, 7.
Okay.
I think the skull horse is going to self destruct.
I'll play you like it always does.
4.
Yep. Alright, first up, Tomahawk Man.
Okay.
I always funny how they have these nicknames.
Yeah, the sun going down does not change the sky in the secret of Coda Shutter Ryan.
Alright. Dragon Bite 4.
Why did it turn like bright? Okay.
It's good. First hand, stun 2.
And they are. It's going from like 7 o'clock to 6 o'clock to 5 to 8 o'clock to 9 o'clock to 6 o'clock to 6:30.
Your dance.
Pass.
We're gonna do.
I mean, how do you have to? Why would you really teleport
in? After he gets nuked, he just needs to feel the wind in his hair to feel alive again.
Powerful 3 for plus 3 damage.
Okay.
Your dance.
Pass.
Zero move for 7.
Full block on a 7. 5.
Well, nice to do it all over again.
6. 7. Full block.
Alright, full block. Alright. Mega Ball 4.
Yes, good.
Next range attack is minus 2.
Okay.
2 low for 4.
6.
5.
6. Full block.
Alright.
That's the guy's name in real life.
You have bank cards off the end?
No,
Templar's Justice for 5. This did not deal, so 3 move for 3.
Take 3.
And this will be for 0, 1, 2, 3. It's good.
That's a game.
3 for 2. Got in there. Had to poke it, but I got in.
Yep.
I got the game. That game 2.
Going to game 3.
Can't draw.
Don't get toasted.
Don't
be toasted on stream like
yeah.
True.
I thought you prepped fucking. Yeah, Jay. Show me you prep fucking harder. Show me if you prep.
Gonna try.
Yeah.
Gonna try.
Who prepped harder?
Jeffrey Kahn.
What?
What up? Could be a long weekend.
Oh, yes, I'm going to go in the hospital and go, yeah, this man gets some things that last about 4 hours. You want something before we call the doctor?
Oh, my God, Jeffrey. Yeah, so then we have a sexual harassment lawsuit on our hands.
And a restraining order.
That is true also. First?
Yes, I am.
Alright.
Did you put any foundations in that deck?
No, there is zero foundations in this deck. No.
Alright then.
Also,
it's a really weird dream where you just hit somebody who's in the hospital dying with your on two. Got it. With that 2J. On 2.
Yep.
Got it. 3.
Yep.
Got it. 4. Got it. Go.
Five. Ice man.
You go bomb man.
Fuego man. Electro man.
First off, super drop kick 3.
Okay.
That's good. Check to play my next board if it's plus 3.
Okay.
Go Nats.
I am going to give that minus 1 damage.
Down to 2. Your hands.
Yo, when I played the Mega Man board game, I started to come in. I was. I like
that. And you get 70,000 points for being the best. Oh my god, points?
Minus 1 more damage?
Sure. 2 for 1.
Cool, I'll take 1.
Oh my god, look at
the game. Yeah, get in there. Alright, I'm going to play Hania for 4. Good. We're going to play Rapid Mega Buster for 4. It's good. He's at minus 1. Stun 2. You're an ants?
His family wants a million points. If you can't bring the family a fucking son, you can at least bring him a million points.
No, 3 for 1. And we're going to play Dragon Slayer for 7. Check is plus 4.
Okay.
It's good.
That is a 7 exact.
Yep. If this is not completely blocked, you commit your character.
Okay.
4 mid for 5.
Try to go for partial.
Yep, I have 4.
Oh, stop. Why is this so sad?
Alright, take 3.
So
yep. Alright.
So I'm gonna go with 1.
Got it.
Passes.
Good.
Yeah, first and answer, I'm going to pull me twice.
Good.
Robot Master.
Get two waffles back in the deck.
Back on the bottom.
Yep.
There. Sure. Alright. Pass.
8,000 plus 1.
You got it.
And on my next attack, it also if it deals damage.
Sure. Pass.
Okay, Feral Man.
It's 2 damage. You're next.
Yeah.
Is this the stage where you get the beam from the bridges?
No, that's an electric.
No, I just got that ladder!
Make a check against 6 and fails, plus 2 speed, and 2 mana. That's a 5.
That's a 5, damn it. The one time I really wanted something checked here. It's good. That's 2 speed.
Throw it in.
Throw in for 8.
Yep.
5, 6, 7, 8. Respawn Hanya, plus 1 difficulty to all your cards for the rest of the turn.
Okay.
3, 4.
Got
it.
Yep.
Yeah, I remember!
5.
Yep.
Fuck this place!
Got it.
Fuck it!
5.
Oh, he caught the ladder!
3, 4, 5.
He's dead now. He's dead right now.
Boom!
Yep.
La Bamba!
Yep, I'm dead.
First staff.
Yeah.
You're at 14. Alright. Alright.
That was kind of funny though.
Dragon Bite 4.
Alright.
It's good.
Stun 2.
Still there and got hit.
I disappeared, apparently.
You went invisible.
Stun 2 for the first one.
Okay.
Oh, look at that. He's almost 100,000.
You know, if you were any good this evening,
just in there, and destroy this to make the attack flip after results.
Sure.
I know.
Plus 6 damage.
Plus 6 damage?
Yes.
Okay. You're
an ants.
Yeah.
Mm.
See, I like the early
mats because
their blasts will shoot really fast.
I'm
going to
pass.
0 move
for 10.
I know, right?
On a 7.
7.
$1.
$5.
$1.
Six, seven, four.
All right, we'll walk.
All right. Fuck, I did too early! I hated this moment of passion! I hated this
moment!
All right, we'll
take it through this side.
No, I'll put another dollar!
It's good. Stun.
Okay, boys. Okay, boys. We're prices right bidding. How many deaths?
Your hands.
Without going over bid. Yes.
Free hit for 2.
I have, well, 2 left. I'm dying.
After you continue.
Take 2.
Sorry, so let's see this other thing. It's the Atta character one. Okay.
Yeah!
Yeah.
That was awesome. I'll take
13. 4.
Oh,
you're stunned out. 3 for 2.
You're going home.
She's going. She's big 1.
Apple 5, 3, 4, 5, plus 3 damage.
You distracted
okay.
me!
3!
2 mid 4.
Continue, bitch! Now you have 0 points!
No!
Partial on a 5?
5, 6.
You're punished for
continuing.
You're not doctor.
Oh, I can't pass that.
Well, you're not doctor yet.
Shit.
Alright.
So I'll take the full 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, wait a 6.
Why
did
you
get the code
back
on?
Guess
it's a
go.
This
was flipped over.
Yeah.
It didn't matter. Who was just going to resolve? Alright. Yeah.
Sweet.
I mean, we're always ending on like turn 3.
Okay, cool.
6.
That's fantastic.
6.
Oh, you're Tamahawk, man.
He's Tamahawk. He's racist, man. He's more racist
form,
than
I'm going
really
to remove this to remove your Hanya.
Oh, he's this kind of
remove,
Tamahawk.
Got it.
Whoop.
Hanya gone.
Nice. Nice. Yours.
Ryu and Boo.
Oh, goddammit.
Okay. Man, all right. Two. Good start.
That's a good start for you.
Yeah.
Wait, all right. What are we at for deaths now? What did I say? I forget what I said.
Okay,
so I'm next to lose.
What's your damage?
Okay. It's a sucker bet.
Oh, yeah. I'm leaving you.
No, you don't.
I didn't tell you what the price is.
Yep. 8,000 degrees.
Oh, no. Got it.
Pass.
Yo, has he gotten past this part yet? That's the real question.
Dead.
I
think he's dead when he's playing it right.
You can discard a momentum, you can only block it with a card that shares a symbol. Yep, you got it.
That is
coming in for seven.
That is all on camera, that's fantastic.
That's amazing.
We have the
oh, eight. Eight. Got one more? Go to nine me, alright. Yeah, I guess I'm taking nine. Go to 11. And this is removed?
Now I'm going to break it out.
No.
If you use the momentum thing, yes.
It removes itself.
It removes itself. It used the momentum.
Yeah. I mean, that's kind of good. I mean,
yeah, it's still really good. It keeps your card pool clear.
Oh,
on a two.
Yep.
Got it.
On a two.
Got
it. That's six.
Also, where's the... Wait, did you notice where was the other one? Why was it...
On a
five.
Four.
That sucks.
Four, yes, four.
Yeah. Over? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's Price is Right style, okay.
Good. Alright.
I don't will spell. Because my hands are in pockets.
This is good. Like this. Alright. First off, grab your hold for three. Two of four. Missiles! The nut punch.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
oh, I won?
Yeah.
Oh, yes! Yes!
Partial.
Yes.
Seven.
Yep.
You haven't
got
that part! There's another
section
of
you didn't say that!
Yeah,
that's
trying to be bullshit.
You should have said that part was included!
Seven.
Yeah.
All right.
I take two, but this makes me gain two, and right. I draw two.
Yeah. There we go.
Boom. So my health stays the same.
Yes.
Oh!
All right. We'll go Silver Tomahawk for three. It's good. Give it stun two.
Revoke the fuck out of that.
Sure.
One.
It's good.
Removes itself.
No response. You're next.
So I've been burping barbecue. It still tastes good.
Zero for five.
Are we going there for dinner?
I think we were.
Are we really going there for
seven.
Dinner?
Seven.
I'll see what Corey wants to do.
Three.
I'll carry it away.
Nope, take it.
Take five.
I'll eat more of that.
Yeah, no way.
Mega Ball for four.
Underneath him.
I can't slide.
Good.
It's game.
Miser. I was going to go this into Feather Shot.
Okay.
That was my
best game.
Yep.
Yep.
Got there.
I only had high
ball. Oh, you had multiple two feather shots.
I had like Mega Ball and the feather shot into multiple. That, yeah. Like when he first revoke, I'm like.